Let's give it up right now for Brooke Strickland.